go to my profile, you'll see here it says URL MySpace underneath the banner. And those numbers 439-157-877. You want to change that to like you know, Mary O'Brien or Frankie O'Brien or whatever. What you want to do is go to home, and you'll see it says pick your MySpace URL. You want to click this, and you want to go in here and you want to tell it what you want it to be. And if it's taken, it'll, but once you choose it, it's yours forever. You'll have to create a new account if you want to change it.